I wanted to show the different transforming attack timings for the Kirkhammer and Ludwig's Holy Blade. The Kirkhammer attacks much faster than Ludwig's Holy Blade for the R1, L1, R1 combo. The last attack in the Kirkhammer's combo has a longer range than most of its attacks. You can see the hammer is swung before the blade is put in, as opposed to the blade being put in first, then swinging, like with Ludwig's Holy Blade.